well, let's take like the SP500. We can see here today it has formed a doji pattern. This doji means an indecision, especially after the gap up here and a very strong bullish yesterday. So this indecision we need to pay attention to, because we just stopped below the 200 MA line, and we need to break out from 200 MA line to continue the advance. Otherwise, you will retest the gap it has formed 2 days ago. Thank you.